hope it will be recorded that I appeal to our best hopes, not our worst fears, to our confidence rather than our doubts, to the facts, not to fantasies. And these three, hope, confidence, and facts, are at the heart of my vision of peace.